Murder in St. John Parish will have no bond. Armand Foster and Patrick Maxson are charged with first-degree murder and attempted first-degree murder. Investigators say on Friday, an 11-year-old girl and her 50-year-old uncle were shot and killed while inside that man's home. Now, a woman was also grazed by a bullet, but not seriously hurt.
All right, Kurt, time is 6.